Predicted traders are divided as to who will win the Republican VP nomination. Despite Kasich claiming he would never become vice president,
he leads the VP market at 23 cents. Shares for South Carolina Governor Nikki Haley have fallen in the past week, though she remains in second place. Trailing behind are former presidential candidates Marco Rubio and Chris Christie.